My name is Lizzie, and I'm going to do a reading from the Wikipedia page of Google Street View. Google Street View is a technology featured in Google Maps and Google Earth that provides panoramic views from positions along many streets in the world. It was launched in 2007 in several cities in the United States and has since expanded to include cities and rural areas worldwide. Streets with Street View imagery available are shown as blue lines on Google Maps. Google Street View displays panoramas of stitched images. Most photography is done by car, but some is done by trekker, tricycle, walking, camel, and underwater apparatus. History and features. Street View had its origins in 2001 with the Stanford City Block Project, a Google-sponsored Stanford University research project. The project ended in June 2006, and its technology was folded into Street View.